My name's Jonathan Phillips. I'm the head of the history department at Royal Holloway. I'm often asked where a history degree will lead. What careers can you follow after studying history? And the answer is an enormous range of things. Built into your history degree are a range of skills that you will acquire through the teaching and assessment that we use here. You're going to learn how to research, to evaluate, to criticize, and to communicate. And communication is absolutely crucial. So we have oral assessments, which you get training for, in which you learn to convey your ideas concisely and clearly. A bit like a job interview in many respects. We take people's careers highly seriously here. And to that end, the History Department has organized an annual Careers Day. In this, we get students from our department who are, say, 2, 3, 4 years into their careers. So they're making their way, they're early career people. And we've gotten them from an enormous range of industries, which I think shows the attraction of a Holloway history degree. We have people talking about journalism, publishing, HR, the law, accountancy, school teaching, working in Parliament, working in museums, working in archives, all sorts of things. And they come back and they give a pitch as to how you get into that subject. How do you get on the early rungs of, say, working in the media? It's quite a challenging prospect in most of these cases, but it gives an insight from people who just a few years ago were in exactly the same position as our own second and third year students. They were coming towards the end of their degree and they wondered what they might do. This is a really good way of finding out about the early stages of this great range of careers.